Billing making the running to impact zone in second. Western Joe landing third. Things change from Rosie to Burley. Young Hurricane and Neville Woods. That's the order as they cross over fence number four. Billing enjoying this much faster surface this afternoon. Enjoying himself out in front. Leads by half a dozen lengths or so to impact zone in second position. Then Western Joe, followed then by Things Change and Rosie de Burley, Young Hurricane, and the favourite Neville Woods, just really quietly at the back of the field at this early stage by Chris Dawson. So they're about to swing left-handed and begin their ascent up towards the castle. And Billing in the hands of Jack Andrews, setting out to make every post a winning one, leads by five lengths to impact zone of Richard Smith in second, and then Western Joe racing third. Things change in fourth, Rosie de Burley in fifth position then, with Young Hurricane and finally Neville Woods. The race into the dip and towards fence number six. Billing. Impact zone in second, Western Joe's in third, with Rosie de